So, where are we, Andrew, right now?
We're at White Lake Lodge.
White Lake Lodge. Okay, well, that's... I think... I mean, we've been tracking Jeff for the last little while. And haven't we, Mr. Bear?
We have.
Years.
Certainly been years. We found out that he joined a cult. And,
he's chosen to live among these people.
Yeah.
Near the lake. Where they can be free from civilization.
This is
Jeff's new home. He ran off and joined the White Lodge cult. He says they treat him really well. And he's decided to stay here. We're sad to say, but he seems happy. So we wish Jeff all the best.
Yeah, good luck, Jeff.
In his new home.
So our search for a bass player has taken us here.
Yes, I think...
We're at the Thunder Bay Base Airport, and we made a sign. We're going to see what we can find. So, if I were a bass player...
What's wonderful timing?
Who's this guy? This looks a lot like a bass.
Is that a bass?
But is that okay?
Hey,
it looks
are you
like
a
bass.
No, but I could make.
Oh, it's a rifle. Never mind. Okay, let's go, guys.
No, you're just going hunting.
Go.
Okay, whatever.
Let's go.
We'll find someone else.
I'm going this way.
As it turns out, it wasn't actually a rifle. It was indeed a base.
No, it actually was a rifle, but airlines messed up and they gave me the wrong case.
Oh.
That turns out well, doesn't it?
It's good that you play the bass too and just happened to have a few days off and wanted to hit the road with us, so...
Oh, I'm supposed to be in the bush hunting or something like that. I don't think so.
So this is Sean Hubert. He's our new bass player. Today is the first day of our untour. So yesterday we had a wicked show at Jazz Fest where there were tons of people and little kids and my friends. Johnny is gone. Sean is gone. Jeff's still with his cult. The van is mostly empty. You can now see out of the back windows. And we're still driving. We're back in Vancouver. And that's the end. This tour.